the lead airplane in a squadron, let's say the 5th Fighter Squadron, the Red Rivers, okay? I know that. Five, F1. He'd be red. Fully red cowling and all that. That's how that was determined. So this is kind of a hybrid of that. We didn't have a tail color associated with Navy Pensacola. The closest thing we could find was the USS Pensacola CVA-22, a light cruiser. But we couldn't determine if there was a tail color associated. So we went with blue to match kind of Training Wing 6 a little bit. That's why you've got the with this body stripe, this cowling, if you will, is the throwback of the cowling color. Tail color probably would have been different because it would have been associated with the ship and not the section. And then we used that the numbering convention for Training Wing 6, so 6 TW, and then the 100 for the 100th anniversary. So that's how that all ties together.
Pretty cool.